Vanakkam, this is Hyderali Sayyad from Aaseevagam, United under Tamil Shiva. Quran and Hadith. Jew refers to Persian, while Christian refers to Roman. Come, let's find out.
And never will the Jews and the Christians approve of you until you follow their religion. Say, indeed, the guidance of Allah is the only guidance. If you were to follow their desires after what has come to you of knowledge, you would have against Allah no protector or helper.
Quran chapter 2 verse 120. Let's understand this verse from the Quran with the help of Hadith. And never will the Jews, who are the Jews? And the Christians, who are the Christians? Approve of you until you, who are these people whom Quran says you, follow their.
The whole Quran is based on they and you.
But before that, let's understand the Hadith.
Let's find out who are these Jews and Christians.
Narrated by Abu Sayyid al-Khudri, the Prophet said, you will follow the ways of those nations who were before you, span by span and cubit by cubit, so much so that even if they entered a hole of a masticure, you would follow them. We said, O Allah's Apostle, do you mean Jews and the Christians? He said, whom else? Sahih Bukhari chapter 98, the book of holding fast, Hadith number
7320.
Hadith on holding fast, Quran and Sunnah of Sahih Bukhari 7319. I narrate. Narrated by Abu Huraira, the Prophet said, the hour will not be established till my followers copy the deeds of the previous nation and follow them very closely, span by span and cubit by cubit. It was said, O Allah Apostle, do you mean by those nations, the Persians and the Byzantine? The Prophet said, who can it be other than they? Hadith on holding fast from Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7319. We found Persian and Byzantine. And similar hadith from Sahih Bukhari number 7320, we found the term like Jews and Christians. From these two similar hadiths, we can conclude that when term Jew is mentioned in Quran, it refers to Persian. And when term Christian is mentioned in Quran, it refers to Byzantine, in other words, Roman.
Further from those two hadiths, we also get some question like, who are those previous nations? How Persian Byzantine connected with those previous nations? First nation is from Cain, the father of white Caucasian race. Set alive Shiva and other sons of Adam makes other nation. After deluge, previous nation refers to Cain, and Persians, Romans are from the bloodline of Cain. They are settlers on the Sivaites colony. Come, let's understand Quran chapter 2 verse 120 in the light of Hadith. And never will the Jew, in other words, Persian Empire, and the Christians, in other words, Roman Empire, approve of you until you, in other words, the natives, follow their religion, in other words, settlers' cult based on Mithraism policy. Say, indeed, the guidance of Allah is the only guidance. In other words, Aaseevagam, whose first Siddha is Shiva, allied Set, and he is the first Pandyan. If you Shivaites were to follow their settlers' desires after what has come to you of knowledge, Quran, a reminder for Shivaites, you Shivaite would have against Allah no protector or helper. In other words, Kalyugam would continue.
Kalyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight part of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri Vanakkam.